Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Teresa Hurado, and today we are gonna be doing another try-on clothing haul. I'm so excited for this one. This one is like winter outfits. Depending on where you are, your winters may be different than mine, but I'm here in Los Angeles, and it gets a little cold. Like, a lot of y'all would yell at me for even saying cold, but I still love like the chilliness of it and feeling cozy. So I'm really excited to be showing you guys some of the outfits, and these are all from Fashionnova. I'm partnering with them again for this video, and we're gonna be trying on a whole bunch of tops. I have a couple skirts, a couple jackets, so we're gonna see how they fit on me. You guys know I am very short. You guys find that really helpful to see me try these on, so you can see if, you know, those nice oversized cozy sweaters like will swallow you up, or if the skirts are too long, that kind of thing. I know we all run into those problems. I'm really excited to try all these on for you guys. Obviously, the holiday festivities are different than they've been, you know, previous years, but I still like to, you know, dress up in winter stuff, still have that festive look going on, whether it be for a Zoom call, whether it be in the house, whatever. So I still find it really fun to like try on these winter fall outfits. So if you guys want to see me try on a bunch of clothing from Fashionnova, then keep watching. So I have 10 different pieces that I'm gonna try on, and I'm gonna try on some of them with each other so we can kind of see them as an outfit, and I'll pair some of the other stuff with other stuff that I've already had so we can see how they would look in different, you know, scenarios that I would put them into. But as I told you guys, I am living in Los Angeles, so my weather is not as cold as some of y'all's who might really, really need to bundle up, but there are some days that it gets chilly. And also, not this year, but previous years, I've traveled back home in my hometown in Pennsylvania where it gets very, very cold. So I'm always thinking ahead of like what jackets I would need when I, you know, eventually we get to travel again and go, you know, to different places. So I would need a really heavy jacket to go back there. So I did pick up a couple things that would keep me warm. Other of these are kind of like either if you have fall weather where you're at, or if you're maybe indoors, you know, obviously we're a lot indoors now. You don't need to be as bundled up, but you still want to look really cute. So I picked out those pieces with that in mind. And also, of course, my size, my height. I got these all in a size small. I wanted to keep pretty consistent. I usually do run a size small in stuff, except for pants, but we already check out that video if you want to see that. I usually have to go to a medium for that, but since the bottoms I got in this outfit were stretchy, we went with the small. If you guys don't know, I am 4'9¾", so I am pretty short. Let's see how these go. Let's start with the first item. Actually, wearing the first item, I will show this to you in a full like outfit when I step back, but this is the Square Are You Now plaid top in red. There's a reason I'm wearing this right now for this entire video. I cannot get enough of this top. I've been wearing it nonstop before I've been filming this video because I'm obsessed. And they actually make it in 3 other colors, I'm pretty sure. I want them all. This is such a nice plaid shirt. And now for me also, because I am smaller, this runs like nice and fitted. It isn't one of the oversized ones, which I like too, but this is definitely a more fitted one. So you can wear this with like jeans or a skirt or something, and it just gives like a more tailored look, and it's so soft. It is not like a stiff plaid. This is also not a heavy plaid either. So if you want to wear this for like indoor wear, for instance, where you don't need to be super warm, this is really, really nice. I'm gonna try this guy on and talk about a little more with struck a chord corduroy mini skirt in camel. This is such a nice feeling skirt. This is what the skirt looks like. Corduroy feel, and then it has this little detailing right here, like a little slit kind of thing. I think that just looks really cool. It's like a normal like kind of jean clasp, and it is slightly stretchy. I wouldn't say like it's super stretchy, but it definitely has some stretch to it, which I love. Back just looks like that. It is very soft to the touch, and it's not a thick material, but it's definitely not a thin one. So this is definitely like a perfect like fall light winter kind of skirt. And of course you could layer it with like tights or leggings. I usually don't do that, but you can definitely add that to add more warmth. And let's try this on. First off, the shirt. Oh my gosh. Try and lunge a little for you guys. You can see the length on my arms is just absolutely perfect. It's nice and cuffed, and it's actually not completely touching my armpit. It's just cut a little bit shorter, so it really looks tailored. And then of course you just have like the regular button up, and I love the coloring. I just love this. If I'm wearing with the plaid, I probably tuck in one side, so that's what I'm doing right here. But as you can see, it's a really good length. It's not too long. I don't think it's really, really, really short either. Again, 4'9". Can feel a stretch in it when I'm wearing it, which is nice. And then you can see it goes to like right here. I could have probably gone to a medium or stayed in a small depending on like the look I want, but this is the small, and it is so cute. I could wear this with a billion different things. I love it. I will say though, because it is such a soft corduroy material and it is kind of like stretchy, you might want to wear Spanx underneath. underneath here. I probably would wear Spanx, but I'm not wearing them right now. Full disclosure, hot dogs and chips for my last meal. It's not the most forgiving of fabrics, but still so, so cute. And in case it wasn't clear enough, again, get this top in every color. This next item I'm gonna wear with that skirt as well, but this is the Isabella cropped sweater in cream. So I picked this guy out because I thought it was like a perfect melding of kind of an oversized sweater, but also be able to show, you know, some of me so that I'm not kind of swimming in it. So it is cropped and it's this really nice cream color. It is so soft. That's always a risk I run when I pick out sweaters. I'm like, are they gonna be soft or scratchy? Because it's scratchy. Mm-mm. But this is super, super soft. It has a V-neck, and as you can see at the bottom, it comes up in the front. I have like a ribbing throughout, and then just normal sleeves. Also, it's not really a super, super heavy sweater, so you're not gonna feel too warm in it or anything, but for layering, I feel like this would be a really nice layer as well. This is the sweater. It's definitely more ivory in person than I think it's reading on camera. I think it's looking a little bit white, but it's definitely like a really nice cream color. Super soft. There is nothing about this sweater that is uncomfortable. Like, I could sleep in this. The sleeves are a nice long kind of sleeve, so it's nice to like bundle up, you know? You can definitely like do that off shoulder. I kind of just threw on a bralette underneath, but you can do an off shoulder. You could kind of put it down like that so the V is a little larger. This is it with the skirt. So as you can see, the front does go up a little bit and then the back is a little bit longer. So depending on the bottoms you're wearing, if they're higher waisted like this skirt, you don't have to necessarily like show your stomach, but it does like have that nice little like asymmetry. I think it's so cute.
So soft.
I wanted to try this jacket with it. So again, I am like hit or miss with jackets sometimes because of my size and height. Sometimes they are way too big and long, and other times like they look really cute. This is the What Will It Be belted coat in black. So this is a size small. This is it. You can kind of see. So it is made with polyester, but it definitely feels like a really heavy kind of like a wool material. So, because I was like, what is that? It feels really warm and heavy. So this is definitely one that I would bring to Pennsylvania for sure. Got normal sleeves. It's got like a little collar around here and then two pockets. And then also a belt around the waist. So there isn't like any zippers or buttons or anything, it's just belted. We'll see how that works with us, but I do like a belted jacket because it can pull me in and show a little bit more of my shape. So I like that. The length, it looks like a good length. It doesn't look too long, so let's see how it looks. This is the jacket. I have not tied it yet, so I have it just open. As you can see, it is definitely a large, heavy jacket. Definitely feels warm. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm dying in here because of the lights and all the filming. Plus, it's not that cold in LA, but this will keep you so warm. It does not feel itchy or scratchy or anything like that. Let's tie it. So that definitely helped a lot to be able to tie it because before it was kind of looking like very suit jackety, which is not a bad look at all, but it's definitely a different look than I usually go for when I'm looking for jackets for winter. The sleeves are not actually a bad length. They're not too long, but I feel like they could be a little smaller in the armpit, but even then it's still really nice. I think also what I forget is that you're probably gonna be wearing multiple layers and sweaters and everything. See, you're gonna need the room a little bit. You don't wanna like feel like you're sausaged in here. The length is also pretty much perfect too. I love when it kind of hits like right above maybe like a skirt, or you're probably not wearing shorts, but a skirt basically. I can show off my legs a little bit, you know, what legs I do have, but I love that. So this is it from the side and then the back. And whew, I feel like 20 degrees warmer. Man, if you're looking for a warm jacket. I love those pockets too. Gotta love the pockets. I just grabbed a scarf real quick because this is how I would wear it. Just I wanted to see what it looked like. And oof, that's definitely what helps separate kind of like the collar part from the actual jacket part. It kind of adds dimension. And oh my gosh. I wish I could go to a candy lane right now. I just want to walk in the snow. I say that now, but that would be very cold. Love this jacket. Next one is definitely outside of my comfort zone. And I'm so glad I got it because it is so, so nice. This is the Angel Energy Cropped Fuzzy Sweater in Hunter. So the green color, and it is soft, let me tell you. This is what it looks like in the front. So you can see it has kind of a tie in the center, long sleeves, and it's kind of like billowy sleeves. And then at the end, it does have a little like cinch to it. This is the kind of sweater I feel like would keep you warm even though it's a crop. Like it's not too thin or anything. So you can still wear it and not feel completely exposed. I will say I did try this on before I take a picture because I loved this outfit that I put together. But I'm not able to find a bra that I can wear with this. You can wear pasties or put those little like covers on, whatever you want, but I found it very difficult to wear a bra with this just because of how low it hangs and how much it cuts up. So just keep that in mind, but this is wear a lace thing like I'm wearing with this, but definitely I just wore it without a bra and it looked really cute. Let's try this on. This is the green sweater. This is the one that you'll also see on Instagram that I actually did wear without a bra on. If you want to see what that looks like, that sounds really bad. It's not bad. I'm on a bralette for this one just for, you know, YouTube's sake. I've never had a sweater like this before. I'm actually really into these like forest greens. Usually I have a problem with sleeves that are like this, like too big, but honestly they kind of naturally just fall, I think because like the weight, so they fall on perfectly. I don't feel like I'm trying to dig for my hands, if you know what I mean. I just threw on a random skirt that I already had to try on with this, but you can see it has like that tie here, so you get that V from the side. It's definitely cropped, so you know it's not too much longer in the back, but a little bit, and it's very V as you can see. So if I had any kind of bra on, it would definitely show. So maybe I could use some like fashion tape or something to keep it in place, but I just think it looks so, so cute. And the material kind of looks like it might be scratchy, but it's not. It is 1,000,000% soft. There's no part of it that's scratchy. So I just love this. I think it looks so cute paired with like something red, so you're kind of like the red and green, you know. This next one is definitely like on the alley of things that I've worn before, but I just love the color, the fit, how it looked on the model. We'll see how it looks on us. But I got the You've Got a Pointelle sweater. I feel like I'm pronouncing that wrong, right? I think it's supposed to be a pun that I'm not understanding. This is in green, and look at this coloring. It's just so different. It's kind of like a mint color, which I think goes really good with like wintry evergreen. Like, I don't know, I feel like you would pick out a Christmas tree wearing this. It just looks really nice. I guess it could be off the shoulder, but it's just like a big V. Then we have the sleeves here, so it is cut pretty deep. The sleeves are a little shorter, you know, because it's meant to be a little bit more giving there. Then it is like a little bit of a shorter length, if you can see. It's not like a long sweater or anything, so I thought this would look really cute with some jeans. So let's see how this looks. Y'all, this is everything I dreamed it would be. This is what the sweater looks like. I love how it's off the shoulder, so you can show off like if you're wearing a tank top, bralette. You can also wear a strapless bra, of course, but I just love how that like kind of goes off the side. It looks very casual. The sleeves are a really nice length. Again, long enough so you can cozy up, but also they kind of go in a little so you can pull them and they'll stay at your wrist, which is nice. The material is really soft. It again is like kind of a hand knitted material, so be careful around, you know, sharp things that might pull at it, but it is really soft. The color looks great. A very loose fitting, but I don't feel like it swallows me up. I feel like it's nice because it does have that like angle to it. It goes up a little in the front, and then in the back a little bit longer. I cannot get over the color. I am in love. This is so nice. The top is also like a V, if you can see, if you don't want to put it off the shoulder. It's like a V right there. Do each his own, but I kind of like off the shoulder. I think that looks cute. Oh, I love this. This is definitely a watch Hallmark movies on your couch so you can zoom your friends while you do it and be one of the cute. And cookies, definitely cookies. And also these are Fashionnova jeans. They're the really, really nice stretchy ones that I showed you in the last video. I'll put them down below as well. The next one I saw on the model and I just knew I had to try it. It looks so pretty on her. And this one just looked like something I'd put on to go grab coffee with some shorts. I do wear shorts because it's Los Angeles if I have like a nice sweater. So I just thought this would be really cool with like some sneakers. I don't know. We'll see. This is the Too Faced two-tone sweater ivory combo. It kind of looks a little bit more white than ivory to me, but that's probably just because it's against black. I don't know why. It just looks whiter to me, but if you had a true white next to it, I think you'd see it's like a little less white. That's why they called it ivory, I guess. Not that that matters to me, but this is what it looks like. I've been getting really into like the quarter zips. I think they just look so cool. And I've never seen like a geometric print kind of like on here. It's like a V. I just thought that looked really cool. And then you have like the offset colors with the pockets. And it's really just kind of like a knitted material. Like someone knitted this sweater for you. Long sleeves with a little cuffing at the wrist. And all in all, just really nice. It's very soft. It feels a little bit on the heavier side. It's not like a real light breezy one. So it would be good if, you know, you want to be a little warmer. Again, it is soft. It's not like a scratchy material. I know sometimes knits can be like hit or miss. This is not scratchy. So let's see how this does also because of the length. I wasn't sure if it would be too long for me, but let's see. Wow. I'm sorry for even taking the 10 seconds it was to put this in my cart. Like, this is gorgeous. Wow, okay. I know I said I would wear this with shorts, but I was just feeling the jeans since I tried them on for the last thing. And I think this looks so good together. Oh, this is nice. It feels great on, absolutely. The sleeves, again, are the nice, like, I keep calling them, like, cozy up length, but they are. You know, they're not too long to be annoying, but they're long enough that you can do a little bit of this. I love that. Quarter zip looks so cute, so I don't know. Does anyone, zip it? But I usually zip it up, like, right here. Love that. I think it looks really good. The pockets are really cute. I just love how that's, like, offset. I don't know. Just everything about it just looks really cute. It's definitely hugging me right. It doesn't look too big, you know. It doesn't have a mind of its own. It's not building itself, you know. It's kind of conforming to me, which is great. The length of it too is definitely like a longer length, so you could even wear this with leggings long enough, you know. This is really nice. And then on the back like that. Very flattering. Very, very flattering. Next two items I'm gonna try together. We're gonna see if it makes a cute outfit. I thought it would look really cute. We'll see. First one is a heaven ribbed sweater in tan. Look how cute this is. I fell in love with this style. Like, that is gorgeous. This looks like something I had back in high school. The material is so soft. It's almost like that material that's so soft it feels cold or cool, I guess you would say. Got some stretch to it, obviously very stretchy. Love just the neckline too. Like, I just thought that it kind of looked like collegiate, you know. I don't know if you guys are into crops or not, but this is a little bit of a cropped length, and then it has buttons that go up the front. So I guess you could wear it like open or closed depending on what you wanted to do. I thought this would look really cute with the Holding Me Right distressed denim skirt in rust. This skirt had some stretch to it, so that's why I was like, okay, this might be a skirt for me. I definitely like a skirt with stretch. So look how cool this is. It's a nice, like, reddish, like, burnt color. It has, again, like, this kind of detail in the front with, like, the V, kind of. I just think that looks really cool. Has a little bit of distressing on it. The stretch a little bit. It's not overly stretchy. I wouldn't size up or anything, but, you know, it's got some stretch to it so that it doesn't hurt when you sit down, you know? The regular jean opening, two pockets. Doing a mini, if you guys remember the last video. I thought this would be a really cool addition to kind of put with a lot of the different sweaters that you have. So let's try this outfit on. This is the top. You can see it is like a cropped length. I absolutely love this. I think that looks really nice. I will say though, the fit of it is a little more fitted than I would prefer. It's definitely not tight because it is super stretchy. Like, this stretches a lot, but it is fitted for sure. So I would probably would have gone with a medium if I wanted it to be a little bit looser, especially because the material is so stretchy, so the buttons can kind of look like they're a little tiny, and the skirt. So I actually really like these together. I think they match pretty well, but the skirt feels really good. It definitely, like I said, has some stretch to it. But I probably could have got a medium if I wanted to be a little bit more comfortable around the waist. When you look at the actual skirt, you can definitely see the waist cinches in quite a bit. My waist does not, so. It still fits really well, and it's still really comfortable. It's a really, really good length. Not too long. It looks like a mini skirt on me, which is great. This is the back. And we got some real pockets too, so I think this is a great one to add. Really nice color. This last item, this is one I was definitely on the fence about, but it has so many good ratings that I had to try it. Keep Them in Check Houndstooth Shirt Jacket in black, white, and it is a size small. So I love houndstooth. I think it's a really pretty print. I haven't gotten anything in this in a while, but this is a jacket in that. I am a little worried that it is going to be very long on me. I did see it on the girl, and it definitely looked oversized, but a lot of people are saying that even though it was oversized, it was very flattering. So we'll see how that is on someone who's size of an 8th grader, I guess. 5th grader, I don't know. Kids are so tall nowadays. But the print is absolutely gorgeous in person. It looks like hand, you know, woven. It has snaps around the sleeves. And on the front as well, it's got buttons going all the way down. A couple pockets right here and here. And then the bottom is kind of distressed. It does have at the bottom as well, like, the front is slightly shorter than the back too. We'll see how that looks on me, but it doesn't have like a belt or anything, so that's again another thing I was kind of worried about. But if I leave it open, maybe it'll look really cool if I'm wearing something small underneath. But let's try this on and see. Full disclosure, when I put this on, I literally was like, wow, this is not gonna work. But it does. This is the jacket. It was over like a black bodycon dress. Probably not what I'd wear in the winter, but similar colors, you know? Somehow, even though this like doesn't have like a strap or anything to like tighten it in, it actually looks good. Like, I'm not feeling completely swallowed. If I did button this guy though, I think it might look a little bit big, but let's see. So I kind of prefer it unbuttoned, but of course you can button it if you want to, especially if it's like really cold out. They do have the snap button, so it makes it like really easy, but I feel like open, I don't know if maybe it's like the weight of the buttons or something, like just the weight of here. I feel like it falls very nicely. I feel like it gives me like angles, like lines, you know? I love the bottom, like the fraying at the bottom. I think that looks really cute. And the back is a little bit longer, but I feel like it kind of looks like the New York jackets, you know, and everyone is wearing like really long trench coats. And usually if I try to get a long jacket, it's gonna be at my ankles or I'm not gonna be able to walk in it, you know? This kind of gives the illusion that I have a long jacket that will fit someone of my height.
The sleeves actually fit great. They're not too long at all. They're perfect size. And of course, they do have this if you wanted to like kind of, I guess, roll them up. It's a little bit of a thick material, but
to each his own.
I probably, like I said, I would wear it open, or I could get like a black belt and kind of cinch it maybe. But oh, this is really nice. And it's so soft. The random black belt, yes.
So I hope you guys liked seeing me try this on. I am very impressed with Fashion Nova. I know they're really known for their sexy outfits, their dresses. And while a lot of these items obviously can be dressed up to be sexy, they are actually very functional as well. So if you're looking for winter clothes, definitely like look at some of these. They're nice. I had the hardest time picking out the ones that I wanted for this video because they had so many. All the links to all these products are going to be down below if you want to check out any of them. Huge thank you again to Fashion Nova for partnering with me on this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.